2040 is the intermediate part of this near-term future. And during this time, the oceans will be rising. There will be problems with energy. There will be shortages of phosphorus. And people will be finding solutions to these problems. We will be helped in finding these solutions with artificial intelligence. These will be machines. Perhaps we will have problems with them, like in Hollywood movies. I think it is more likely that we will work with them to augment human intelligence and to solve problems. And one of those problems that I portray happening is shortages of phosphorus. Well, in my scenario, Morocco is very rich because they have phosphorus, and they join in investing in a project under the ocean. Now, Earth 2050 is already showing us underwater cities being built. In my scenario, the Moroccans from Marrakesh join with Muscovites investors and Elon Musk, and you have Morocco, Marrakesh, Muscovy, Musk, or Musk, Muscovy, and they are investing in underwater cities that search for minerals. And I portray this as part of the solution to the problem, but it is not the answer that they are really looking for. This is a stopgap to help get us to 2050. And in 2050, we start to see the real solution.